Three out of four family caregivers who reported assistance with five or medical nursing tasks said they were helping the person stay out of a nursing home. This has major policy relevance, by the way, because if we can focus more attention on this aspect, which policymakers tend to get more than ADLs and IADLs, maybe we can get them more targeted help and support.